So this is the trailer mule that we came up with. It's
stay there, honey.
It's two pieces of angle iron, a piece of, what is that, 1.5 inches square, and then we welded a receiver to it for a 2-inch ball, and then that's a caster off a big toolbox. It took me a couple of tries to get good at this thing because
the snowblower doesn't have brakes, and the way the driveway is oriented,
it goes downhill. So I have blocks set up here and here to catch the trailer as it comes out of the garage. So I'm gonna pull it straight out, and then I'll use this to rotate it. Just enough so I can get my truck hooked up to it. So this is just a 21-inch snowblower that I've had for the better part of 10 years. Now it's at an angle where I can back the truck up and hook it up and then pull it out and then push it back to where it needs to go. So. insulation opposite removal. So I'll end up, what'll happen is I'll get the truck back to about that sort of a position. And then, I'll just take the thing out. I'm all done. So, I'll put that block there and another block behind it. And then I can pivot it around that wheel again and then push it straight back in. So the only crappy part is I gotta go in the grass over here when I pull it all the way out. So if I had an 18 footer, I wouldn't be able to do this at this house, but that's how this works. So thanks.